Hello everyone, Segmulator here. Welcome back to Dead Space 2. Oh, it's a lift. Oh, you hold 125 now. Excellent. Whoa.
Oh my God.
That is huge.
I built that.
I was just meant to see Nicole.
What are they doing?
They're all coming to the marker. Convergence is at hand.
I knew you were trouble from the start, but they told me you were necessary. That your mind was the purest. I spent years sifting through your demented brain. This is not the way it was supposed to happen.
Well, how was it supposed to happen, Tyman?
We had it under control! Clark, this is not our fault. We were so close to understanding it. It's all those bodies you let in here. It's triggering. But we never expected this many bodies.
What the f-
What it was made to do. Isaac, you have to make us whole.
I do not remember this at all. Where am I going? That way. Okay. Nothing over there. Am I not putting my helmet back on? Oh. I think I remember this. So I need to...
Machine.
Oh, here we go.
Like Strauss said. I remember this. The machine activates the parts of our brain where the marker codes are stored. But how does that threaten the marker? What were they afraid of?
Me. Us. Working together.
Step four.
Are you ready?
I don't trust you.
Yes. Step inside.
Is that step five? Step inside?
Step one. Crawl inside. Step two. The screws go tight. All around. Cross my heart and hope to die. Stick a needle in your eye.
Need to... Isaac, keep your eyes still. Oh God, why are you making me do this game? There we go. I'm uncomfortable. Can you even have a working eye after that?
Nicole! Where are you?
she's there.
Follow the light, Isaac. I'll be waiting for you at the marker.
Well, what do I do?
Chapter 14. No, it's a regenerating one. Open. All right. I was hoping we wouldn't have to deal with one of those again. I am not a fan. I hate to agree with Tideman on this, but yeah. Thank you. You want me to go that way?
General Machette, this is Sergeant Patu. I located the rig signals for the remaining 143 Sector G personnel. They're locked in and tracking the evac. Shuttlefleet confirms capacity and are standing by. How did an evacuation get authorized? Time is going against every protocol for this situation. Now it's too late to stop it, and it's just a mad dash to get everyone off. He must feel responsible for what's happening and try to save as many as he can.
Oh, fuck off! Thank you. I'm off it. Guessing it's you I need. Right, yeah, just in case. Jesus. Okay. Oh, can you? Jesus Christ. No. Oh, fuck.
Hmm.
Final sacrifice, Isaac. What did I call you Ethan for? Oh, a node to replace the node. Okay. Well, at least I got a node to replace it, because otherwise that would not have been worth it. And an extra node. Right, I feel like this is the end point, so... let's sell that. Sell that. Got four nodes, I can buy a couple more, which I'll do. No. Alright. How am I doing for... alright. Right. Damage is a bit better, can hold more bullets. Alright, okay. Once more into the breach. We always go that way. You fuck, where'd you come from? Oh, piss off, will you? Oi, oi! Really stocking me up now. Oh, fucking hell. I saw something down there. What was it? Never mind. Oh, come on! I dodged that! Oh, you fucker! Can you... Text log. To anyone who will find this transmission, there are people, even some of my own staff, who say I am a monster for what I brought to the station. They say the market is manipulative, they influence my decisions, they don't understand that what I did for this community, for our species. Titan Station was a dead husk before I breathed life back into it with government research grants. That research into unimaginable sources of energy, into manufacturing techniques and efficiencies far beyond all previous understanding. It's the only hope that remains for mankind. We have relied on destructive planet cracking for far too long, and now we can no longer sustain ourselves. We need the markers to survive. If we fail in our efforts to understand them, there is no hope left for humanity. I know. As Dr. Grant once said, some of the worst things imaginable have been done with the best intentions. All right. Take a hint. Simon, you're not looking too good, mate.
I won't let you throw all this away.
Oh, I missed.
Isaac, now time to die.
What?
Knew it.
lost body, we need to be reborn. The Makers must be absorbed.
The Makers? You mean me? But Strauss said we could destroy the marker.
Not if we consume you first.
God damn it, I trusted you. Fuck you. And fuck your marker.
God damn it. That's not good. Right, don't let her touch you. Load faster, please, game. Sake, move! Gonna do it. God, my health very low. just gonna let this run because I don't think this is the actual end.
You complete bastard! Was this your great plan? Dump me off and die? Yeah, well, here's another one. I'm crashing through the roof to get you. Now move your ass.
Wait, no, Ellie, it's too late. Stay clear of the station.
Yeah, well, you don't really have a say this time. Heads up.
Hi, Ellie. Am I controlling? I am. Oh shit. Fuck. There we go.
Isaac, take my hand.
I'm trying.
There we go. Oh, you've got a suit too. Nice. Yeah, close the hatch, Isaac. There we go. It seems your eye's fine, Isaac. Whoa! Wow. This was a great follow-up to the first Dead Space. I really loved that. So can we save him? Okay. Other prototype suit, elite versions of the security now unlocked. Yay! Hardcore mode, thanks. New Game Plus, cool. Well, there we go. That was Dead Space 2. Loved it. Oh, and now we have the complete marker. Next up will be Silent Hill 4, and we'll be doing Dead Space 3 after that. But for now, thank you for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later. This has been Dead Space 2, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.